now we are going to see the worksheet number 4. The lesson is Ancient Cities of Tamilakam. First question, read the following words and place it in the appropriate column. So futures, Madurai and Kanchi and compare panni kuttirukanga. An educational center is Kanchi. A trading town is Madurai. Sangam Valartha Nagaram is Madurai. The district of lakes is Kanchi. கல்வியில் கரையில்லாத நகரம் இஸ் காஞ்சி. தூங்கா நகரம் இஸ் மதுரை. ஃபில் இன் த பிளாங்க்ஸ். சாணக்யா மேக்ஸ் எ மென்ஷன் ஆஃப் மதுரை இன் ஹிஸ் புக் அர்த்த சாஸ்திரா. தாஸ் வர் இம்போர்ட்டட் டு பூம்புகார் பை சி ரூட் அண்ட் வாஸ் ப்ரொக்யூர்டு த்ரூ த லேண்ட் ரூட். ஹார்சஸ் த்ரூ சி, பெப்பர் த்ரூ லேண்ட். True or false? Pattinapali states that selling any commodity at high prices was considered bad. True. Hundreds of lakes were created for storing water around the town of Madurai. False. Assertion and reason. Assertion: people of Pumbaa spoke many languages and had a diverse culture. Reason: Pumbagar was a big trading center. Many foreigners interact with native people. So the answer is C option. Assertion and reason are correct. Next question. Arrange the following ancient rulers of Madurai in the chronological order. Pandyas first, Cholas second, Kalapras third. Pick out the wrong statement. D is the wrong statement. Pumbagar is associated with Tamil Sangam. So, Pumbagar kadiyadadu Madurai. Answer the following. From where food items are imported to Pumbagar? Pumbagar ku food item eelathilandu kadachadu. Second question. Name the goods imported to Pumbagar. So, Pumbagar ku irakkumathi seyyapatta, import pannapatta porukkala ennana? Horses, pepper, sandal, pearls, corals and food items. Third question. Which is known as the temple city? Why? Kanchi is known as the temple city because more temples are there in the Kanchipuram. Next question. Justify Pumbagar was a town. Pumbagar was a town because here busy and continuous trade is happening. Many foreigners settled here. Streets were broad and straight, dotted with well-designed houses. By using the given clues, find out the places and mark them in the South India map. A port town, Pumbagar. Sangam Valartha Nagaram, Madurai. Temple city, Kanchi. Capital of Tamil Nadu, Chennai. A sea related to Pumbagar, Bay of Bengal. So, idu keela Tamil Nadu map la mark pannirken. Idha paathu neengalum mark panikeenga. Romba helpful ah irukku ungalku. Thank you, students. For more videos, subscribe our channel.